Hi, so this is a request from MzJadersz, MzJadersz, I think, or SU. She asked me to, did I know how to edit the host file? So, can I do it? So, I'll be uploading a tutorial for it. So, thanks to that user for requesting this video to be done. First of all, we need to go to Start, Notepad, and we're just gonna, I'm not gonna click on it, you're gonna right click. And you're gonna run it as an administrator. So, do that. Now, we're going to file open. And you're gonna paste this, and then you're gonna go to all files. And the host file should pop up. And next time you just get there, it won't say, would you like to save it to documents? It'll just let you edit it. So, thanks to her for requesting this video. And if you have any requests, or if you didn't understand, you can message me. And that's about it. Comes from right. I love you guys.